A scintillating morning to one and all. I am Anushu. Today, Vidhaka 6th got a precious chance to host the assembly. As we know, we can start a new day without remembering the Almighty. I welcome Ayan for the morning prayer.
Almighty God, you are the truth and the origin of our knowledge. Bless my studies, alert my mind, strengthen my memory, and direct my wills towards what is right. Grant me your grace to seek truth always, and make me truly wise. Bless my parents, teachers, and my country.
Rise up, start fresh. See the bright opportunity in each day. Every day may not be good, but there is something good in every day. We pray God to start our day to seek His blessings. I may call upon my friends, Abhinav, Praji, and Ramis for the player song.
Spirit of God in the air and in water, blowing together the trees on the hill. Spirit of God in the fingers of morning, fill the air, bring it to birth and blow your will. Blow, blow, blow till I be, but birth of the spirit, blow in me. Down in the meadow, the wheel of the morning, sheep in the pasture and cannot lie still. Spirit of God in the creation is falling, fill the air, bring into birth and glory will. Blow, blow, blow till I be, but birth of the spirit, blow in me.
As a citizen or a social being in India, we have some duties towards our country. Plus, instills a sense of patriotism amongst us. So let's take a walk with Sri Shankar.
It's my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always try to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respects and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and to my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity, among lies my happiness.
Morning is a new beginning and a new hope. We need to give all effort to achieve our goals, because there is no shortcut to achieve success. A small positive thought can change our life to brighter our meaningful assembly. I would like to call Sneha for the thought of the day.
This thought is, small deeds done are better than great deeds planned. Rather than think that you have to accomplish some huge task in order to be great, it's better to get a string of smaller things done. If all of us thinking about is a mammoth task in order to show how awesome you are, but all you do is think about it, there isn't much value in the thought. But when you do bunch of smaller deeds and get them all done because they are smaller and you can start on them right away and finish them up without a lot of trouble, you are actually accomplishing something pretty big. Even thought, it might not feel like it. Thank you.
Update ourselves every day shows our awareness towards the nation, society. News makes us understand what is happening around the world. So, and to enlighten us with the currently happenings, here is Bhavya from our class with the latest headlines.
Good morning, Shalini. Today's news. First news is from our Shalini family. Class 10 result was announced and our school scored 7% result. The students have passed with flying colors and have made the school proud with 100% result. Heartiest congratulations to our dear friends, Principal Reverend Sister Anila, for her support, guidance and prayers. Teachers behind this success and all the other staffs for this assembly. School topper Akshay Baiju scored 96% result. Rest of our friends passed with distinction and first class. Other news headlines. Indian record highest single day spike of over 32,000 coronavirus. Gold smuggling. Shivashankar likely to be suspended. Chief Secretary report awaited. Amid swell in COVID-19 cases. Over 1 lakh students in Kerala appear for free. entrance exam. Thank you and have a nice day.
Today's morning assembly ends here. Thank you everyone for watching and listening. Thank you and have a great day ahead.